Next up is the 1960. and it's owned by David Denton from Corey County, Wexford. 1955 Ben GT, and it's owned by Innishannon County Car.
And it's owned by Michael Cusick, 15,